I moved out of Langley recently with a plain and simple dream. Want and create some third world place, woo, a double their regime. Those men in black with a matching suitcase, where everything's on an eternal base. Aiden's got that swagger, everyone's cloak and dagger. I'm feeling nervous, but I'm really kind of wishing for an undercover mission. The red alert came on the radio, and I put my earpiece on, and I got my glasses on, and I had my weapon drawn. So I give my handcuffs to the cyanide pill, and the phone's a fire dose ray. Tapping the phones like, yeah. Shredding the files like, yeah. Then I arouse all the enemy spells. Got a neutral loss today. Yeah! It's a party in the CIA. Yeah! It's a party in the CIA. I've done a couple of crazy things that almost got me dismissed. Like terminate some head of state who wasn't even on the list. Burn that evidence, will you? I tell you then I'd have to kill you. You need a quickie confession. Just a waterboarding session. No worry, I'm the evil dictator. I'll assassinate him later. Then you rocked right into my laser sights, and my silencer was on. And my silencer was on. And another target's gone. So we got black ops all over the world from Pakistan to Mumbai. Paying the bad like, yeah. Plugging the leaks like, yeah. Interrogate the scum in the air. Between them every day. Yeah. It's a party in the CIA. Yeah. It's a party in the CIA. Need our country to stabilize. Stabilize. Look no further. Where you guys? Where you guys? We got some Nazi suits and ties, suits and ties. And they are dental plans with the FBI. Gotta put your hands up and get in the van, or else you get blown away. Staging the coup like, yeah. Brainwashing moms like, yeah. We only torch the phones we don't like. You're probably gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the CIA. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA.